Capital P. Draw a standing line from first red line to second blue line. Draw a left curve from top of the standing line to middle of the standing line. This is capital P. Small p. Draw a standing line from first blue line to second red line. Draw a left curve from the top of the standing line to middle of the standing line. This is small p.
P for parrot. P A R R O T. Parrot. P for pencil. P E N C I L. Pencil. P for peacock. P E A C O C K. Peacock. P for puppy. P U P P Y. Puppy.
Capital Q. Draw a big circle between the first red line and second blue line and draw one slant line through the circle as shown in the visual. This is capital Q. Small q. Draw a right curve between the two blue lines. Now, draw a standing line by touching the ends of the right curve from first blue line to second blue line. This is small q.
Q for quarter. Q U A R T E R. Quarter. Q for quill. Q U I L L. Quill. Q for queen. Q U E E N. Queen. Q for Q. Q U E U E. Q.
Capital R. Draw a standing line between the first red line and second blue line. Now, from the top of the standing line, draw a left curve to the middle of the standing line. From there, draw a left slant line to touch the second blue line. This is capital R. Small r. Draw a standing line between the two blue lines and go up along the same line and draw a half downward curve to touch the first blue line. This is small r.
R for rose. R O S E rose. R for rat. R A T rat. R for red. R E D red. R for rabbit. R A B B I T rabbit.
Capital S. Draw a right curve between the first red line and first blue line. From the end of the right curve, draw a left curve between the first blue line and second blue line. This is capital S. Small s. Draw a right curve from first blue line to middle of the two blue lines. From there, from the end of the right curve, draw a left curve to touch the second blue line. This is small s.
S for ship. S H I P ship. S for snake. S N A K E snake. S for sun. S U N sun. S for sheep. S H E E P sheep.
Capital T. Draw a standing line from the first red line to second blue line. Draw a sleeping line equally over the top of the standing line. This is capital T. Small t. Draw a standing line to touch the second blue line and make a small turn like upward curve. Draw a sleeping line on the first blue line through the standing line. This is small t.
T for tiger. T I G E R tiger. T for tap. T A B tap. T for tree. T R E tree. T for train. T R A I N train.